skate. And this is going to be a break in alone over the net. He and Kapla, the point man. And that puck went off the skate of Chappie and saved by Wall. Zink will shoot. Block. Shot. Score. 1-0. A 5-on-3 man advantage power play goal for UMass Lowell. To Kapla, to Campbell. He'll move in and shoot. Saved by Wad. He smothers the puck against his chest. In front, hedges with that shot, and it's saved.
Using his body, being physical, and yet also getting involved in some of those offensive rushes. I really look forward to seeing what he does to the Flavis period.
We're going to see one of the most exciting plays in sport. The penalty shot. And Ryan Rosenthal will take it for Northeastern. He's the sophomore from Montvale, New Jersey. He has 2 goals this year. Greg, what would be your strategy here?
I'm sure he's got a move in his head, and he'll have maybe a backup. We'll see what the goal is going to give him. And
Jeff Smith makes the save on the penalty shot from Ryan Rosenthal. Huskies are going to let the point passes go all day long. There's a shot and a goal. Penalties are over. Benning will keep it in. Hedges. In front shot. And Smith was there. Snyderman with a great scoring chance for the Huskies. Here's Sossaman. Tried to get a quick shot away. It was taken away. Colantone looks. Backhands it. Shot. Score. Up to McMurtry. Huskies are onside. McMurtry with the shot. And Smith. Here's Kevin Waugh. Puck hopped off his stick. Now Cockrell. Wrist shot. Save. Rebound. And that was blocked by Suter. Another save by Smith for the best flurry of the night offensively for Northeastern. Benning keeps it alive, but it's knocked away from the circle. Ahead to Gambardella in alone. He shoots and scores on the backhand. Shot, score,